I am Jim Mulgrew. I'm certified in dig alert. Being certified means I know the dig alert procedures. I can recognize the facilities. I can identify the substructures. I will now explain to you the dig alert procedures. We call these procedures work before work. Work before work is the work that needs to be done before anyone can dig with heavy equipment. Let me show you what needs to be done first. Work, before you can dig in the ground, you must first delineate the work site. Fill out the information sheet, which I am holding in front of you now. Call Dig Alert and get a list of members, a ticket number, an expiration date, an update method. Then wait 2 days and call in to confirm. And finally, pothole. Now you can excavate. Thank you.